theme of my concentration is called Vanitas, which is Latin for empty. And it's basically, I'm using still life paintings to contrast between like life and not life by doing like a beautiful still life. And then in it, there'll be like a bug or a wilting flower or a straw to cause separation between life and non-life. And that surrounding like a beautiful still life that could sit there for hundreds of years is a little bug that's life is only a couple days or weeks. So I'm really trying to show like the fragileness of life and through still life painting. I chose this theme after doing AP last year, where I did stuff on fragmentation. And then this year I came in and at the beginning of the year worked on my 2D portfolio, which is photography. And then I was really excited about getting to do still life painting. So after getting to do some still lifes, I realized that this was an interesting way to incorporate meeting into still lifes. I chose my concentration by last year I got to do a lot of portraits, which was really exciting and helped me grow as a portraitist, but I also really wanted to work on still life, so this was a way to get to expand my artistic reach as well as get to experiment with new materials. I think the pieces that best communicate my theme are the contrast between the self-portrait I did at the beginning of the year and the still life I did with the straw setting on the table. Because Vanitas is a 16th century movement and it often did use straws, so I think the contrast between the living and then the dead in those two pieces is very powerful. My concentration is a progression almost through different still lifes, but they all pretty much share the same idea, which is the fragile nature of life. So they are all connected, but they aren't necessarily a progression or a story. The pieces of my concentration are playing off of each other to create a cohesive whole, but they don't really progress through a story as you look at them. As I went through this concentration, I think a lot of my time was spent figuring out ways to challenge and interpret ideas, as in finding ways to modernize an idea that was very popular in the 16th century by using modern objects and modern methods. So I use a lot of different mediums through my work. But mostly, a lot of my work just consists of just putting time into it and working until I get the result that I've been waiting for. The artists that have influenced my style and work in this concentration are very widespread. My ideas came from the Dutch painters in the 16 and 1700s, but then my methods, I tried to incorporate more modern, so I wasn't just copying the Dutch masters. So I got a lot from Anselm Kiefler and from, in like, color palette and tone, and then I got brush strokes and methods from Degas and Van Gogh.